Hello, my name is Dark Wolf Art. Welcome back to another video, and today we're playing Quake 4. So, sorry about the windowed effect. Couldn't get the game to record properly, if it records properly at all. So, we'll find out. So, I've never played this one. I played Quake 1 and 2, and Quake Arena. I've played Quake 4, though. So, we'll see how it goes. Again, of course, we're killing more demons. I seem to be on a demon run at the moment, for some odd reason. But, and I'm playing Doom at the moment as well. Because I never played the new Doom. Not the original. I played the original. Come on, you're an old game. How slow do you want to load? Hello? Hello? Are you going? Yep. Moving. You're going to be all right. Going to get there? Yeah, a little bit further. Oh, I've had newer games load quicker than this. Bloody hell. Definitely taking me back to what? Early 2000s. Ooh, there's a story. Gonna say he's dead. Not 100% sure. Quite sure though. And him. Seem to be a lot of dead people. Quake 4. Get the story. Some demons come along.
This is Sergeant Miller. I'm taking Badger Squad in to clear out the facility.
He's responsible. Where am I going?
Well, shit. You're not dead. Lucky for you, Lieutenant Voss was in a hurry to move out. Rhodes wanted to bury you. The LT left orders that everyone's supposed to hit the squad ASAP. Just go through those doors. You'll run into them eventually.
There are some doors somewhere, okay.
There, he's stabilized for the moment.
Okay, I want to shoot some demons. All right.
My name's Anderson.
Come on!
Get hurt, find a medic.
Okay, fire could hurt you. So far, pretty good. Quite enjoying this. Oh, he's dead. Escape pods. Okay. Ooh, good gun. Nice gunplay. I saved you, mate.
This is no place to let your guard down.
Really?
Let's see if we can't find my son.
Yeah. Thanks for not letting me back up there. Dickhead. Not doing anything. Right, I'm here.
My legs. I can't move them.
I'm sure.
I have a man down and require a medic. HQ, come in.
Shoot him.
Kovach, what took you so long to get back?
Sorry, Sarge. I had a run-in with a Strog. I met this Marine from Rhino Squad.
Your Rhino Squad? Hightail it back to the lounge.
I've got to go back. I just came here.
We were dropped in the wrong freaking zone. There's Strog everywhere. Get me out of here. Hold tight, Marine. We have your location and help is on the way.
Alright, now we gotta run all the way back. Brilliant. Well, the demons are bloody ugly. Sure, it's clear. Get out of my bloody way. Right, I've run all the way back. Now you can have it.
My legs. They're numb.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Here.
Kill him.
Gave him a med pack and sedated him. He'll be okay.
Great.
Thanks, son. Kane, you're free to go now. Take that door.
Oh, thank you very much. Squad.
Ah, so you did survive. I won the med patrol. We were not properly introduced. I am Alejandro Cortez, Rhino Squad sharpshooter.
Tell me where to go next.
Here to guard the flag.
Come on,
but you are
tell
to
me.
Proceed that way and rendezvous with the rest of our squad.
Okay. See you later. I'm guessing that's the end of the first level. Come on, loaded. Got nearly up. Nearly good. It worked.
Hey, this is Sergeant Bidwell. We need you here ASAP. We gotta bring the air defense unit down. HQ, we can't advance. Dust is clogging the intakes of the hover tanks.
Body armor. Nice. Ammo, thank you very much. Good reload.
So you are alive.
Why do people keep saying that? Okay, bye.
What if I missed? Just getting started. We gotta take out that air defense cannon, but the straw flyers are keeping us pinned down. There's no way to...
Sergeant Bidwell, this is Voss. I think I found a way to get at that cannon. Can you reach Kane?
He's right here, sir.
Good. Kane, go to the straw hangars. Viper Squad will rendezvous with you there. If you can take out the launching bays, the flyers won't be a problem. Voss out.
Oh, try my best.
Heard the man, Kane. Get to the hangar. Morris, go with him.
Thank you for moving. Nope, not going that way, mate. We'll have to turn around, go back the other way. Blah, 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 blah. Go on, Nilla. Thank you. Oh, a cutscene.
Yeah,
Rhino Squad, eh?
So what are we gonna do here?
Our mission's to clear hostiles out of the hangar so a demolitions team can work safely. Unfortunately, comlink signals can't penetrate the rock of this mountain.
I suppose I could stay here and relay the comm signals for you guys.
That'd be great. Come on, let's go.
Visible
walls. Here, take this shotgun. It's gonna come in handy real soon.
Wait. Let's go, Ordy. I always hate shotguns. I like the power they have, but reloading is annoying.
This is getting fun.
Can somebody help us? Thank you. Good, I can shoot through reload. Reload cancellation. My bad for running straight down there.
This won't take long.
Right, am I not allowed to press the button? Somebody else has to do it.
Seconds and you'll be right back into the fight.
Oh, thank you very much.
Good to go, Marine.
What about my health? Where am I going?
Locked and it's our only way through. That window's reinforced glass. It'd take a lot more than our weapons to break it. Hey, Kane, you're the scout. Why don't you see if there's another way into that section?
Thanks very much. I'll go and look, shall I? Bye, shit. Wherever you go in. Right, come on, demons. Classic up the ladder, no handed. Go on, let me press the button. Fire. Nope. Have to go back down, do I? Elevator right here I could have used. We could have fixed the screen. Right, so how do I fire this? Woohoo! Look at that.
It worked. Good job, Kane.
Thank you very much.
The eggheads back at HQ would love to get their hands on this baby.
Climate squad, this is Morse. HQ is finally located at the militia.
I'll deal with them. I'm busy.
I'll have you patched up in no time. Good to go, Marine.
Give me some ammo, though. I could do with some ammo. Might die here.
Stay where you are, Kane. I'll heal you. One med pack coming up.
Thank you.
There you go.
Isn't that nice?
See you around.
There we are. There's another level there. Wow. Got through this pretty quick. But I think I might leave it there for now. So, thank you very much for watching. Jump back to that. Thank you very much for watching. I have been Dark Wolf Hot, and I'll see you again. Goodbye.